Hey guys, Worldpass back with another reaction for y'all today. Another very crucial episode for Shibuya arc in Jujutsu Kaisen. We are reacting to Jujutsu Kaisen episode 19, season 2. We left off with Mahito's clone finding Nobara, and Nobara, digging at him like, yo, like, you, I heard you were being cowardly and, instead of standing your ground. So she talking all this mess. We left with them fighting off. Yuji has no idea, but Mahito's intention is to kill Nobara to completely torture Yuji, as if killing Nanami last episode wasn't enough. So let's just see, will Nobara be able to fend him off? Will Yuji be able to go help her out? Will Mahito die? Please, Nobara, do what you need to do. Do what you need to do to get out of there. If I could have just ended the series last week, I would have. But, I'm a manga reader, so... anime onlies enjoy. Oh, it's gonna be such a rough episode. Let's get it started. He is sick, bro. Like, how are you gonna shish kebab just random three civilians? And of course he's gonna throw them at Yuji. He really loves torch. I've never seen a character who loves to torture another this much. Oh my gosh, bro. Mahito is sick. Take that three to the fate. Okay, or not. Clone just as good, I guess. Dang. Hey, bro. This looked like a completely different part of Shibuya. But I mean, like, I guess it is. That's right, she can't get touched by his hand. Otherwise, it's over. Out here talking at the same time? Oh nah, that's different. I just want him to die. Good hits. She tougher than that. Let's go. Yep. Okay. Good move. Everywhere. Yo, she kind of crazy. Ooh. That is awesome. That need to be a move in the Curse Clash game coming out in February. Resonance. Straight through the head. Oh, they gave her the fire soundtrack. Okay. Oh, I love her, bro. Natural enemy. Yeah, she's so tough. You're just a clone. Oh my gosh, that soundtrack is going stupid. Okay, Yuji. Y'all saw that animation on his face? Oh, it's left right time! It's left right time! Oh my god! Oh my god! Golly! Yeah, oh my god! Show him why they call you left right, Yuji Itadori! Oh my gosh! I don't know how to play the instrument, whatever. Black Flash. You're not, Yuji. You're not the only one fighting. Ugh, body shots. Kicks. Oh my god. Hands. Beat him to death. Nobara, they gave you such a fire soundtrack. I love it. Oh my gosh, this is a crazy chase. Oh no. No, she thinks she can't be touched. She thinks she can't be touched. I can't watch this. I'm pausing it. I'm not. No. No. That's it for me. That's it for me. I'll see y'all in the next video. We just can't be happy in this world for too long. That's what Gay Gay is here to remind us. The eye, bro. What about her? I'm just reliving trauma. This is all this is. Flashback! No! No!
<笑><笑>村の人間は全員頭がおかしくて自分だけが正気だとそう思い込んでいた。
Don't ever, bruh. Gege Akutami. I have PTSD now. I can't choose favorite characters anymore. Nah, if you one of those that likes to pick your favorite characters at the start of a series, Jujutsu Kaisen is not for you. She's so funny. Oh my gosh. She's, oh my gosh, bro. What the? Oh my gosh. She's so dumb. You just needed some guidance for real, but not even. I like both versions of her. Nah, someone did that to my house. It's wraps for the entire village. I don't care who did it. All y'all are paying for it. Literally and metaphorically. Dang. Stop, this is literally about to be me, bro. Please come back from the flashback. That is crazy. Kid's pain is different, bro. She's following in Sayori's footsteps. Sayori, her, and oh, stop! Cut the piano off! No, stop! Oh my gosh, nah, bro, they didn't. Oh. Stop. Why? What? Oh, nah, that's insane. Oh. Stop. No. I can't handle this right now. God, bro. Please! It's not too late. We can make it an anime only. scene. Like, we don't gotta follow the manga. We don't gotta follow the manga. Come on. It's a... No, I can't. There is nothing to live for anymore. In the rafters. Come on, man. Damn it, Gege. I really was about to drop this scene. I mean, this series, after I read this in the manga. I am being so 100 emoji right now. It hurts. Oh, it hurts so bad. Chill, Jujutsu Kaisen. Chill. Am I turning into Super Saiyan? Oh, this the anime just hits different in every single part of this arc, bro. I can't even explain how good they've adapted this. You know, there's good things and bad things about adapting things perfectly from the manga. You know, they could have just made it, you know, the rest of Jujutsu Kaisen filler, all three of them together, you know, I'm good. Daughter B would have been there. Hell, that girl from the hidden inventory would have been there. The one that was like, yeah, let's go back. No. Gege Akutami isn't built like that. But me personally, I don't think Nobara's dead. Like, to this day in the manga, I still think she's alive. And y'all will see why next episode. And maybe we'll see if y'all agree with me. But I don't know, bro. Thanks for witnessing that mental breakdown I had during the reaction. oh my gosh. I just can imagine people, like, you know, I know there are people who pick their favorites at the beginning of a series. Doing that for this anime has very, very drastic consequences. Because literally the entire cast is at, you know, they're on the chopping block. They could be gone next chapter, next episode. Like, Nobara is my favorite. She is my favorite. Inumaki is too. I was like neck and neck for a while, but like Nobara, she was definitely my favorite. These deaths hit different, bro. Like the Nanami one, I was just like, no way. And then this coming right after that, I'm just like, yeah, I need a break from Jujutsu Kaisen. I want to know what the anime onlies think. How did y'all react to these? How have y'all been reacting to the Shibuya arc so far? Any deaths that have been super important to you? How have you been reacting to the deaths? How have you been reacting to the events of the arc? To the characters? Anime onlies, manga readers too. You know, I love this adaptation. Do y'all love it? Do y'all think it could be better? You know, comment down below. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. Yeah, it's like, what, 2:14 p.m.? I don't care. I'm crying myself to sleep. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Till next week. Next week. Hang in there, anime onlies. I'm so happy this is animated. It's literally been years since I read this arc. So happy that it's animated. Anime of the year. Might be anime of the year. Should be in contention at least. Everything's been a banger. So hopefully y'all enjoyed. Make sure y'all remember to drink enough water, eat enough, get enough rest, take care of personal hygiene. Not be the best version of ourselves and spread our positive energy throughout the world without first taking care of ourselves. The world pass, and I'm a peace out. Thank you.